So welcome back, everyone. It's a start of a new school year. It's September 1st, and we've had over 95,000 kids crossing through the doors of Edmonton Public Schools. Just a message to parents. I know that it's with mixed feelings that you send your kids to school on the first day of the school year. On the one hand, you're probably happy to get them out of the house and get back to a routine around your place. And on the other, it's a sign that another year is going by. And we just want you to know that in Edmonton Public Schools, our schools are like a home to your children. Our 8,000 staff are working very hard each and every day to ensure the success of your children. And our promise to you is to make sure that we involve you in your child's education and that at the end of the day, our kids are all successful, because that's what we're all working together hard to achieve.